So here's another look over Halifax. And there's so many chemtrails, I'd have to zoom in really close for you to see them all. That's a lot of chemtrails. And while we're at it, I may as well move over here, and so you can have a look at the Halifax Harbor. The Atlantic Ocean and chemtrails.